Locked. This is a table for experiments. It resembles my own.
Only this one is kept in good order, Holmes.
This is a table for experiments. It resembles my own.
Only this one is kept in good order, Holmes. What should we do next, Holmes? A phonograph used for voice recording. Remarkable.
Yes, this is quite a modern laboratory.
I don't hear anything. I don't hear anything.
Study report by Martin Hamish.
I don't hear anything.
Study report.
A botany book. A botany book. A botany book.
This student's book belongs to Albert,
chemicals, a sufficient quantity for some serious experiments.
The employee's cloakroom.
Gloves, waterproof aprons, everything one might need for self-protection.
Do they grow dangerous plants here?
It appears as though the protective equipment is missing from here. Such masks are generally worn when dealing with toxic chemicals.
There was a bottle here. It left behind a trace of the substance that pervaded the laboratory. Several drops of the substance were spilled. Someone carried this bottle around. Several drops of the substance were spilled. Someone carried this bottle around.
Gold dust? Good heavens. What's it doing here?
The gold is almost immune to chemical attacks, so it may be a valuable auxiliary for various experiments.
But why would anyone perform such experiments in a botanical garden?
The bottle is no longer here, but it is possible to detect a faint scent. We need a good nose. A map of London and the surrounding area. It could be useful. Come on, Toby. We have some work for you to do.
Let us go to Kew Gardens.
Oh dear, Toby. I wasn't aware that you were Watson's new literary agent.